Hey everybody, Chris Kale here, game director on DC Universe Online. Today we're taking a look at alerts and Area 51, the first alert in the game. Alerts are instant action, quick grouping where you jump in with heroes or villains to face one of the many challenges that is attacking Earth at any given time. Today, we're looking at Area 51. This is, of course, the famous secret military base where all sorts of odd things happen. In the DC Universe, an organization called Cadmus owns and runs this and takes all sorts of alien technology there for their own diabolical plans. The problem is Brainiac, who is attacking Earth itself, has decided that he wants to take out Area 51 as it represents one of the last strongholds defending against him. And he wants to take over the kryptonite that they have stockpiled here so he can use it against Superman and Superman's allies. Once you've broken into Area 51 and established a beachhead, now it's time to move further and to save the rest of the base. You're gonna have to protect the Cadmus scientists and troops who are trying to teleport in more forces to help you out. The more you protect them, the more you use your tactics to defend the area, and this is where the fight for the command center comes in. Here, you'll be defeating Brainiac's own troops and hacking them to work for you while you switch consoles and turn the automated defenses to your own ends. Remember, again, this is about coordination and cooperation. If you don't work together, Brainiac will win. Now you've taken the base back, Area 51 is under Cadmus control, but the Brainiac harvester ship still hovers over the kryptonite site. So you've got to get in there and fight the great accumulators and other prime forces that Brainiac has arrayed and see if you've got what it takes to take them down, transport the kryptonite safely to a bunker, and then assault the ship itself. You can't simply just smash everything with damage. You are going to have to heal, you are going to have to tank, you are going to have to control in order to fight your way through this fight and defeat the boss. So there you go, a first look at Area 51, the very first alert you get to take on as a hero or villain in DC Universe Online. The next legend is you.